Widgetbook catalogs the widgets in your app so you can view, test, and share them in isolation. To get your Widgetbook catalog set up, create an empty Flutter project within your existing app's Flutter project. Now pop into the catalog's pub spec. You need to add a couple of dependencies: Widgetbook, Widgetbook annotation, Widgetbook generator, build runner, and finally, your app. Once that's done, you're ready to start cataloging your widgets. Now, in the Widgetbook world, a use case represents a specific state or variant of a UI component. So import the widget that you want to catalog from your app and use Widgetbook's use case annotation to define a use case for that widget and any variants of that widget. You can define use cases for any widget that you have, ranging from a simple button to whole screens. Widgetbook also offers a number of useful tools. One of them is called a knob, which lets you dynamically update component parameters on the fly. To bring it all together, use the Widgetbook app annotation to set up your root Widgetbook catalog widget. Import this generated file and use Widgetbook Material, Widgetbook Cupertino, or even your own custom widget to display your catalog of widgets. Have the build runner generate the required file, and finally, with a Flutter run, you'll launch your Widgetbook catalog and see all of your cataloged widgets in action. For more info on Widgetbook and all the other packages, head to pub.dev.